Architecture affects everybody. From the hospital where you're born, to the schools and the grocery stores, markets, libraries, theaters, every part of a person's life is based upon an architect's presence.
Architects live and die by the images that are taken of their work, as these images alone are what most people see. For every person who visits a private house, there may be 10,000 who only view it as a photo.
I'm looking at the base of the steps. They die into the railing just where the wheel is. It's perfect.
Yeah. Photographer Julia Shulman has defined the way we look at modernism. First focusing his lens upon architecture in the 1930s, Julia's continues to document the evolution of built environments and architectural forms today.
Print it. As I began my architectural photography, coincidentally, by doing a photograph of one of Mr. Neutra's houses in 1936 with a Vespaka Kulak. And this was a rather curious experience because I had not even seen a modern house before, but this was one I visited with a young draftsman. I made some 8x10s I gave to the young man who showed him the Neutra. I got a phone call within a week I was a photographer.
Shulman's 1960 photographs of Pierre Koenig's case study house number 22 are some of the most evocative images of 20th century architecture. His extraordinary night shot of number 22, viewed by millions across the globe, transformed Koenig's experiment into one of the world's most enduring architectural icons.
I dodged it in purposely. I control what I call the visual acoustics.